Take the mothership and get our shit out of here.
Go so back, just finishing this mission. And I'll follow you. No, I think for this time it isn't that. They've left one or two team of radar. And yeah, I do actually think it is difficult to save much playing pro ammo, so I wouldn't worry about it. It takes a lot longer to burn this thing than if I remember, to be honest. So I think it is a case of you have to hold it over a patch for a couple of seconds before it goes out rather than just like spraying a bit. Getting on fire and waiting. Oh, that's not gonna work. So I don't think it actually does this when you're driving. Carl just says he's woozy, but I always thought in this mission it should be a bit like... I mean, I suppose the camera's shaking a bit, but I think that's because I've got a lot of things for it. If you recall in Vice City, the mission where Phil has Boomshine. Obviously Moonshine. in the game, he says... to Tommy, like, drive me back because his arm gets blown off. And Tommy's that drunk, but this camera's all shaky. I think it should be a bit like that. Just to add a bit of difficulty. But now we're gonna get this RPG. Yeah, it's gonna take out this heli. So, it's really amazing, but. No, Truth's just going to park up here, so he's sort of got a good vantage point. Okay, so I lie, it is shaking a bit, but still no real problem. You can take him down fairly. And away we go, to San Piero.
Drive. I haven't driven in 15 years.
You was doing all right?
Yeah, then the fear hit me. Now I'm rolling a number to calm the waves.
Shit, I better call Caesar. Hey, Caesar, no time to talk, man. I'm on my way to San Fierro, okay? I'll meet you and Kendall at that garage I wanted the races. Holla at y'all later.
Dusty. The dust.
It's me. Tomorrow.
Hey, this thing go any faster?
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil.
Shit, can you shoot?
Shoot, I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. I heard about this dude snorted it once. Thought his nose was a kangaroo and the moon was a dog. Woo!
As you see on the map,
you want to hit on this? A little temple cherries and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Put that thing out, man. I can't see.
Ah, but there's something else. So on the map, this garage is in Doherty, which is sort of base to base.
Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo.
So you get the 15 snapshots and the weapons will be available there. I think it's quite a decent location, Easter Basin.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive.
It's sort of a bit east central in the actual San Fierro part, and then yeah, everywhere you need to go is fairly close to it.
San Fierro, city of psychedelic.
It's on a sort of main road as well, so it is probably my favourite of all
okay,
these stakeholders.
San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty, on the east side of Fierro, between Garcia and Easter Basin.
So it's right on this construction site as well, so you can sort of use that.
Mind control.
little shortcut.
Of images, sound, or emotion using microwave radiation. Do you know how many government satellites are watching any citizen at any moment?
No.
23. Do you know how many religious relics
are kept in the Pentagon? The film,
no,
Jim Carrey.
I don't.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
The car's crushed look at the end. So this is the courier sign called. What up?
I got the lowdown on Smokes Yay. Where it is every Monday and Friday the cash leaves.
As mentioned, I mean, this was suggested from 110% Walker. There's literally no button. I know I can do it. But it's just routine if you knock a guy off a bike. But you can see he's gonna spawn like miles away. So there he is, right at Grove Street, and he leaves there and sort of makes his way to a random location, but it's usually like round over here or something. I've got to intercept him, or for a couple of K. There's no point in that. I'm going to turn this mission down. No, I tried to turn it down. I don't know if I can, but I think if I can just start a mission over there and sort of do that anyway. But first things first, as I said, I'm going to go with Jim, then very, very early on in this mission, just so I can get the weapons. So I'm going to snapshots and stuff, so yeah, that's got them out the way. Where's it going around here? I think it's actually a Colt. It's certainly a pistol, something like a normal pistol or something, but just down here around the corner behind Zeros, you can see the red safe house. That means it's an asset that you can't actually buy yet. Ah, so this is a silencer, I think. Can't grab it now because it'll replace this, so L1. There we go. It's not a silencer, I think it is a Colt. So it's another one that you can use weapon skill for. And it's just basically a more OP pistol. So I do need to find a location with a camera. There's a snapshot around here where there's a camera. And, yeah, I'm not sure whether there actually is one by your safe house, but there are a good few drops of cameras around here, so I would recommend going there first. All you will need is 60 max. If you do it well and you know where they are, then it's not too bad. Alright, so to cancel courier mission, there we go, just go straight into nearest gym or something. As you can see now, with the muscle we've got to this stage, this is so much more easy. What's her name as well? These are the, I said earlier, these are the missions, the gym moves, sorry, that I love the most, these, on the second island. So, I will ultimately come back, get the ones on the third island out of the way, just because I have to. But you'll see in a minute, these ones are pretty cool, actually. Got all this sort of like this running Larry kick. We've got my upgrade, I'm going to get to about 25 reps. Then get the gym moves, because I don't think I'm going to bother with any stamina for now. And yeah, Carl's pretty buff right now. I think that is the only requirement for the nurse. Is that 25 now? So the first one I want to find, I'm hoping it doesn't actually only become available, like the woman after the driving school opens up, because she's actually in there. So this one's actually a lot easier than the others. Well, I've got them on the ground, so it's going to be quicker, but you can actually like do sort of sumo and knock them out the ring. As you've seen, this is what I was talking about when I was in the first gym. If you get them on the ground, even though it's one hit, it kills him so quick.
Absorb with the eyes, young student, and you will learn. Strike like an atomic cobra.
Yeah, that kick, I love it.
Nothing clever here, just kick him.
The combo's really good as well. Granted, the kick's a bit crap, the ground kick.
Become the avalanche and bury your opponent.
So I'm pretty sure the combo is actually longer than that little kick. That doesn't look quite as impressive. Let's just try it out. I think they all start kicking off in you if you kick off in one of these, but let's give it a go.
I ain't in a fight too much.
Yeah, there it is. I haven't seen it.
Even my brother called me a bust.
I think this guy does respawn. Yeah. Well, I hope he does anyway. So if you're after a really decent vehicle, and it is needed for the import list later on, just around the corner of here is the Banshee. Well, it usually is, and it's dependent on when it spawns. But yeah, there is like a potential spawning place. But you can see you got your camera here, and this does look actually, you know, I didn't expect to pick up that many off the camera. This is an ideal amount to have straight away. It's all I'm ever going to need, I believe. So instead of going to, I think Katie is the one that I said I don't need quite so much. She's the benefit of hers is that she's a mechanic and you can enter pay and space for free. But I'll maybe try it. Shut her up. Just see what she requires first.
Hey, I'm Katie. You wanna go out
this
sometime?
This is my combination right here.
Oh, great. I'll call you later.
Oh, excellent. Straight away. Got the requirements done. She is the hospital one then. So it must be the other one in driving school is the pain thriller. Let's just head there. It's just around the corner of this place here. It's quite big on the map, just south of the garage, you can't really miss it. That's the A factory in there, by the way. So with the hospital get out and combining it with the weapons that I'm gonna get off the snapshots, then yeah, I'm pretty much always gonna have a sonar shotgun on me, so I can start really working on the weapon skill for that. I'm a bit short on it and I'd like to win at this point, but it is what it is. I can get dual one by the time I get back to the second stage of Los Santos of Magic. Get it really early. So normally I said I wouldn't actually go out of my way too much to pick it up just because it's a pain to everyone. I don't think I am, but I had to eat anyway, so I may as well go and eat. Go outside, go back in and eat again, and just pick it up then. Then I've got enough fat to get me by for some time. Just picked up the wrong meal though. It's not a great start. As ever, my suggestion is to pick up this one. 9-10.
Hope we see you again, sir. I hope you enjoy your meal. Have a wonderful day. Please enjoy your meal. Hope we see you again, sir.
So I think she wants your fat over halfway. One more should get it roughly about halfway, so I'll give it a try with that. Then what I'm going to do is probably going to run to Easter Basin by the import list. There's a side mission with an NRG, which is a motorbike, sort of similar to the PCJ and the FCR. Really good, high quality motorbike. I'll start that side mission, probably give it one shot, because it is dead tough, that one. That'll take me about 20 goes, I reckon. So even if I do fail at the first go, which I'm 99% sure I will, then I'm just going to use the end of mission to get off with that bike and use that as me snapshot pickup. Oh no, I threw up. Right, I thought once I went out, it would reset, but I suppose that shows you what happens when you have 10 in quick time. So I'll come back to the